Critical signs. Alert. Critical signs. Damn. Attention, assailant. Lower your weapons immediately.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
What happened here?
Error. Operator deceased. Threat level Omega. He killed us.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
What do you think, boy? Was this our man? Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
I knew dog meat would sniff our man out. Let's you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
Now.
That's it.
Is someone present?
Hello? Movement detected. Curious.
The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
There you
are. Must die now, human.
Is someone present?
Hello?
Combat.
Thank you.
That's it. Security's too good.
Isn't my old friend the frozen TV dinner? Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler. your house has been a wreck for 200. Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, I think the Commonwealth will chew you up like jerky.
My work on the Energy Institute must be destroyed.
Guts and determination. It's admirable.
Curious.
You are in for your head, at least.
Got it.
No accounting for taste.
Hey.
I'll see what I can do.
I made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
Hey.
What's the plan?
Kidnapping psychopath. Give me my son. Give me Sean. Now.
Right to it then, huh? Okay. Fine. Your son Sean. Great kid. Little older than you may have expected. But I'm guessing you figured that out by now. But if you're hoping for a happy reunion, ain't gonna happen, pal. Your boy's not here.
God damn it, you mercenary motherfucker. Where is my son?
What's the cliche? So close, but yet so far away. That's Sean. But don't worry. You'll die knowing he's safe and happy. A bit older than you expected, but ah well. At least he's in a loving home. The Institute.
So where is it, huh? This Institute. How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the Institute. The Institute finds you. You open the closet. It's just a closet. You can never find the monster that hides inside. Not until it jumps out at you. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
You know I am, Kellogg.
Hurting anyone else. We should take a look around, get all the intel this place can hide. Suppose someone should make use of it. So, Kellogg wasn't giving us any bull. Your son really is on the inside. Even I don't know where the Institute is, and they built me.
There has to be a way, Nick.
are in the weeds here. Time to take a step back, bring in some fresh eyes. Only person I know willing to snoop up the Institute's tail feathers is Piper, the reporter in Diamond City. I say we head her way, talk this through.
Diamond City it is.
Hey, chin up. I know the night just got darker, but it won't last forever.